oh, let's iterate our system a bit more, so we should make it more complicated. So if I look inside the window now, see I have a much,
much wider
bunch of stuff. Lots more iterations in my Hilbert curve now. It's going to be a very much larger one. Let's run this. Woo!